Temperatures are in the 40s for tomorrow with rain in the morning. Should be dry in the afternoon. More rain, especially in North Carolina on Thursday. Not as much into Virginia. Friday looking dry with partly cloudy skies. Same thing Saturday, but whew, that's cold with a high of only 34 degrees. Wind chills will be in the 20s all day long.